And Michigan Attorney General Dana Nessel is stepping in to defend the Affordable Care Act.
This after a judge declared the federal health care law unconstitutional. Nessel announced her motion to intervene in the lawsuit on Thursday. She's joined by three other Democratic attorneys general from Colorado, Nevada, and Iowa. Right now, 16 other states are already opposing the ruling. The provisions of the Affordable Care Act do remain in effect while the case is appealed.